We want a robot that helps you tidy room, or that helps you know, you cooking, or helps you take away the trash.
I am going to take the rice chips out of the drawer. I'm going to bring it to you.
Right, all those things involve interaction with the world, and interacting with the world in a completely unstructured environment is a really challenging task. We really believe that using machine learning and AI, we will be able to really crack and really improve and really enable robots to make a significant foray into the human-centric world.